heading home. Let's get it. Alright, today's gonna be not much talking. I think we're gonna do an interval day. So I'm thinking 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. This way, really get the heart pumping. Really get the legs smashing down, but it's short efforts. So we'll see how we go. Hopefully I don't kill myself. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Well, that was only 3 reps. Basically, 1 minute. Not fit. Not fit at all. Very hard. Can't talk. Lactic acid just built up so fast. Not prepared for that. Like the gas that you built up. Way too fast. I need to work on that. Definitely a weak point. But definitely worth the effort. Oh, this backpack's not helpful either. Oh, it's all uncomfortable. I need to cool off though. Definitely feel the heart rate picking up. I'm gonna try to do one more set. All right, come on, it's 2 minutes. Can't ride for 2 minutes? Everything though for 20 seconds. Everything. That's tough. Round number 2. Let's go. Oh, that's so bad. Oh. That's all right. Just take it easy. I couldn't even do a third one if I wanted. Legs are literally noodles. Literally. That's a good workout. That's a good one. Add that one to your list. Your heart rate barely has a chance to settle down. rear fender. But you learn to recover quickly. If you're coming out of a cranny corner, put the hammer down. You even need to be able to give it power and then get right back to tempo. So that's exactly what this is for. And it's only a couple minutes. Minute hard effort. And then in between sets, I'll give it a couple minutes. Maybe 2-3 minutes to recover. A mile maybe. Oh, and then get back on it. Once you feel like you've recovered, hit it hard again for another minute. The goal is 3 sets. 3 sets, each with 3 reps. We recover much faster.